Oh, can you tell me what your role is here?
Well, Neil, I'm the superintendent of this project, and what that means, I'm the client representative, making sure that the plans as they were drawn up are translated into a building with the appropriate quality improvement standards.
How often do you
usually spend two or three times a week, just sort of drive by, call in, and have formal site meetings every fortnight.
Okay. Can you tell us where things are up to right now?
Well, right now, we are focusing on the outside. That is because the weather is fine, we want to get the building wrapped, battens on, so ready for external cladding, and whilst that's happening, on the inside, they're straightening walls in readiness for plasterwork.
And please, progress?
Progress is good. We're still on target for all the timelines. Given the weather plays its part, I can't see why we can't make the contractual handover date.
Right.